నౌ టాకింగ్ అబౌట్ ఆశికీ 2 ఆశికీ 2 ని తెలుగులో మీరు చేశారు నిజతగా నేను ఉండాలి అది మీరు డు యు థింక్ ఇట్స్ ఎ రాంగ్ డిసిషన్ అది చేయకుండా ఉండాలని మీరు ఏమైనా ఎప్పుడైనా అనుకున్నారా
ఐ ఆల్వేస్ ఫీల్ బెస్ట్ మ్యాన్ నోస్ హిస్ జాబ్ బండ్లా గణేష్ at that time I would say was a successful producer at least he portrayed to be he's done films with Pawan Kalyan he came to me to do a tie up for film productions and I was very happy to do a 5 film deal with him because that is the time I was looking back at Telugu again as a producer I was never looking at it as an actor he harrowed me like about 10 times with the fact that I should do one Telugu film
okay
audience wants me to see in Telugu I just bought Telugu Warriors I played for the cricket I performed well audience reaction was good so I said might as well probably they want to see me again in that process he was after me to do Aashiqui 2 I said why not do a straight film so the idea that I bought in that moment of Ganesh was it's safer to do a successful film because it is already successful the idea is accepted by the audience so the audience over here will also accept it that is fair enough I took that as a chance and I did that film
but adi fail ayindi utter flop ante it bombed
again I have a difference of opinion over there
avuna
yes the success or a flop of a film is based on the collection of the film
okay you got the collections
that's what I'm coming to
okay
when people talk about it when audience perception is different of success and hit or flop the industry the way it looks at it is in a different manner it probably collected better than any of my films when I'm saying it collected better in that time it collected nearly 9.5 crores
okay
from the audience if audience has gone and paid that kind of money to watch a film is a different story but what Bandla did cleverly with the distributors I filed a case that's why I can officially talk about it he never showed the collection he adjusted with his previous losses till date he is not shown it on records
okay
so what the industry word he put in negative industry word to people is that it did not collect
okay
whereas the other distributors which I ended up getting the details out of
okay
is showing different so the business difference
it's collected
over 9.5 crores I have evidence which has been proven to the court of law and other departments so officially that has been proven
ikkada nenu oka moodu vakyalu quote and quote of Bandla Ganesh cheppali quotes what he quoted aashiqui 2 first press meet appudu ayana em chepparante sachin joshi is my soul mate annadu That's what he told. It's recorded. He said Sachin Joshi is my soulmate.
You should ask him why did he change it then.
That's the first thing. Second thing, quote unquote, again he said, I don't know Sachin Joshi. I don't know who he is. Moododi, why would I make a film? Am I mad? Naake vana picha nenu endu chestanu. Sachin Joshi tho cinema endu chestanu. So these are the three things that Bandla Ganesh said in different times. So what is your take on it?
I mean these things happen in politics I've seen it quite often happening in politics that you know somebody and you deny that I don't know somebody but in real life for the first time coming across something like this was also like a shock to me but as I said you always need to keep your strength in place Bandla Ganesh that I've ever seen of him ever was in my second film While I was working on that script that I saw him Ure Pandu was the film that he was a part of he was one of the 5 actors standing behind at that time he's such an irritating character even today he's not changed see you can change your habits but you can't change your nature so Bandla Ganesh is a compulsive liar he has a disorder of believing he's like a cat has a habit of closing the eyes and drinking the milk so that nobody is watching me so he's that cat who thinks nobody is watching everybody is intelligent to understand that is the time he has a compulsive disorder he was after me knowing my background please give me something. I can't even feed my family properly. I'm doing small little roles here and there. At that time, I suggested his name to like the same friend of my father's who had a business, established business in Hyderabad, that please see if you can help him. They gave him a distribution at that time, which supported his family. And that's how he started meeting people. They started supporting him and funding him to finance his first film, second film, third film as financiers. That's how his career began. And then probably I've been out of Hyderabad 6, 7, 8 years. I've been busy in Bombay. I've been doing different things. I'm expanding. He came up through his friend, who's also known to me, a trustworthy fellow from Hyderabad, a businessman, a construction company that the gentleman has. He came up to me and he said that this guy is grown so much. He started promoting him. I said, fine, fair enough. I know this man. He's grown up in a very hard way. And that's where he said that I want you to support me. We can become the largest producers in Telugu, because Telugu, there are companies that are coming in, but there is not really a consortium of good producers. For me, I had the similar idea. I wanted to produce good films. Telugu industry, I understand. I know the people. That is how I associated, because I didn't have the bandwidth or the time to spend here. That's how I associated with him, funded him. But if the film did not do well in terms of collections, there is a certain commitment you've done. You need to follow those. He started showing his true colors. So when I was his soulmate, while I was funding him to do films, it was all right. The moment he was not living up to his commitments and I am asking him to fulfill his commitment of repayment, he just disappears and starts talking nonsense. So that's the truth behind it.
అయితే ఒక విషయం, మీరు ఒక ఇంత గొప్ప బిజినెస్ బ్యాస్టియన్, యువ్ బీన్ సచ్ అ గ్రేట్ ఆంటర్ప్రీనర్, యు నో పీపుల్, మీ పీపుల్, ఇంతమంది పీపుల్ మేనేజ్మెంట్లో మీరు దిట్ట, మీరు ఇన్నిన్ని ఇండస్ట్రీస్ నడిపారు. ఒరే పండు సినిమా టైంలోనే యు వర్ సేయింగ్ జస్ట్ నౌ దట్ యు కేమ్ టు నో వాట్ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ అ మ్యాన్ ఈజ్ హి. వై ఈజ్ ఇట్ దట్ రిపీటెడ్లీ యువ్ బీన్ ట్రస్టింగ్ హిమ్? ఎందుకు మరి అంతగా మీరు ప్రతిసారి తనకి బిజినెస్ డీల్స్ ఇప్పించడం అవ్వచ్చు, లేకపోతే తనతో ప్రొడ్యూస్ చేయాలనుకోవటం అవ్వచ్చు, తనతో కాంబినేషన్గా వర్క్ చేయాలనుకోవటం, ఇవన్నీ ఇట్ షోస్ దట్ యు ఆల్సో ట్రస్టెడ్ హిమ్ అట్ సమ్ పాయింట్ ఆఫ్ టైం.
ఐ డిడ్, ఐ పుట్ ఇన్ ద ఫేత్ బికాస్ ఆఫ్ అనదర్ జెంటిల్మెన్ హూ ఇస్ అ ట్రస్టెడ్ పర్సన్ ఇన్ ద సిటీ ఆఫ్ హైదరాబాద్, అ కన్స్ట్రక్షన్ కంపెనీ దట్ హీ రన్స్. అండ్ ఇఫ్ హీ హ్యాడ్ ఫేత్ ఇన్ హిమ్, హీ సేస్ ఐఎమ్ ఆల్సో ఇన్వెస్టింగ్, మనీ ఈజ్ సేఫ్, you can also invest. That is the trust in business that you need to put. You need to put in faith, not trust. I don't trust anybody for that matter, except for myself. Trust is something which is a very large word. You have to put in faith. You are doing an interview with me right now, you're putting in your faith and honesty. I'm putting in my faith and honesty. That's how I look at it. So I put in my faith. I produced, I did a 5-film deal with him. I funded him for the first 3 films, and when he did not start living up to his commitment, and that's where it, I said, I don't trust you. You have breached my faith. You need to repay back. And his intentions have changed. His intention was never to do the right thing. His intention was always to do a fraud. Okay. And everybody has to pay her. So let's put it this way, I did my actions. I have not done anything wrong. Time will prove. Everybody has to pay for their sin in today's time. He will also pay. Somebody will pay on his behalf. We always say that whatever the father and mother do, the children have to pay. That is belief, general belief system. He will also pay.
But post Bandla Ganesh episode, Telugu cine parisramalo, me status and stature, emaina maaripoyinda? The way people look at you or perceive you. I'm talking about the people in the industry.
I don't see it different. They, in fact, each and every person that I've known in this industry, they've only abused and hated even the presence of Bandla Ganesh. Forget about any other thing. They always perceived me in a certain manner, a businessman, an actor who's trying to make his mark in Telugu industry. They still perceive the same way. There's no change. The only difference is earlier I was an outsider for them. Now he's a part of the family. That's the feeling I get from my actors, all the technicians, everybody in the Telugu industry. It's only become better.
Okay.
So I've been accepted in the family without any second thoughts. Same with, there is always a resistance for everybody. In any industry you go, it's not just the cinema. Any industry you go, it's the same. Right now I'm facing the similar challenge with the alcohol industry. I'm growing. People are making sure that I don't grow.
Okay.
But then you have to slowly adjust.
You have to face the challenges.
You have to face the challenges and fight with it.
For more videos, please subscribe to iDream.
Hi, this is Sai Kripa, strength coach. For more videos, please subscribe to iDream.
And more videos, please subscribe to iDream Media.
Hi, I'm Sirisha Reddy, fashion designer. Please subscribe to iDream Media.
For more videos, please subscribe to iDream Media.
Please do subscribe to iDream.
హలో అందరికీ నమస్కారం, నేను మీ గెటప్ శ్రీను. ప్లీజ్ సబ్స్క్రైబ్ టు ఐడ్రీమ్ మీడియా.
ఐడ్రీమ్ అంటే నా కళల ఛానల్ను సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకున్న నోరు తిరుగుతలేదు. మీరైతే గంట గుర్తు కొట్టండి.